there's still only one place
dedicated to giving it your way.
And it's the number one maker of chicken sandwiches.
We're the one, not one, but two. We're the one made just for you. Great taste and chicken on a bun.
So, you exercise, you stay in shape, you like feeling good about the things you eat. And if I got the sweetener for you.
Pure natural sugar, the sweetener only nature could make.
Let's make good seasons. Mmm. It's so much better when you make it fresh.
Mmm, I'll say.
Good seasons. You make it fresh, you make it best.
With each new day, you find a way to be your best.
Gillette Sensor for the closest, safest shave ever.
You know you've got to be a little better than the rest.
Only Gillette Sensor has spring-mounted twin blades that sense and adjust to every detail of every face. Gillette Sensor, when you're the best, there's no feeling like it.
Gillette, the best of men.
Hi, Richie. I really need to talk to you.
Yeah, yeah. I got you covered.
I only want a little. Come on.
Sure, I understand.
Just a couple hits. Richie, I don't have any money. Please.
Richie, please. You mean you bring me out here for nothing? That's a no-no. Understand? What are you, stupid? What do I look like, Richie, Cherry?
You know I'm good for Richie. You know I'll pay you back. Richie, I just gave you $100.
It's got nothing to do with now. Richie. Listen to me. No money, no candy, no crack. You understand? It'll dissolve. Lose yourself.
Richie, come on, don't leave, please.
Listen, shh. That girl, you're gonna get that little red-headed girl. And the both of yous is gonna come over to my crib.
Charlotte?
That's right. We're gonna have a nice little party. Understand me? Then I'll take care of you.
ABC presents a week of all-star
firsts and favorites.
You mean like quality time?
Featuring the first ever episodes of America's foremost comedies.
I'm really excited about this.
Plus,
hello there.
Join our stars for their favorite episodes of your favorite shows.
What a way to grow up.
Oh, the smell of testosterone.
Catch ABC's all-star comedy firsts and favorites.
I thought that was wonderful.
Beginning Tuesday.